Guys, I built a fake speed city in Bloxburg, and it is so cool, you have to see this. It's awesome.
Whoa! You are now watching James the New King.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another awesome video. Before we start this video, do not forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. What's up, everyone? We're back. We're here, and we are in Bloxburg. Yes, guys, we are playing Bloxburg today, but not only that, we are going to be recreating Speed City here in Bloxburg. This neighborhood is going to transform and turn into something very cool because we're going to build Speed City here, guys. It is going to be super awesome. If you guys like Speed City and like Bloxburg, this will be an awesome video. If you guys just like Speed City, this will be an awesome video because I am going to build the main city in Speed City. Basically, it's called Speed City. The main map in Speed City where you actually start out. Yes, we are going to be building it and recreating it here on my lot of land. This is my plot right here, guys. If you guys look at the bottom left of the screen, I actually have $89,000 to build Speed City, and I think I have enough. So this is going to be a super awesome, very fun video, guys. Make sure to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys aren't already. And I think it's time to actually start building. Let's build some roads and actually get the foundation of Speed City built. I think that's good. What do you guys think? I think that is a great road to start with. I think that's a good color. Now it's time to put down a fountain, guys. We're going to put a fountain down in the center of Speed City, or this replica Speed City. This is super fun. Okay, so that is the center now. Now let's start to build some walls and get this place built up. All right, so it's looking pretty good right now, guys. I think I'm going to keep building, and we'll see how it turns out.
Perfect.
Thank you.
guys, and Speed City is basically done. I could not find a sign that says Welcome to Speed City, or even a sign that says Speed City, so I just got this sign, and it is a picture of someone running. So I guess this sign basically matches what you do in Speed City. Alright guys, so let's go into Speed City. This is what it looks like, guys. This is the replica Speed City. It's super cool, and I'm so excited to actually check it out. Alright guys, so over here, these are the alleys. These are basically all of the alleys in Speed City. Nothing too special. I did not put windows on all of them. That would take forever. But basically in Speed City, I believe there are buildings all around the city. Now it's time to look at the actual city, guys. Alright, so here is the center of Speed City, guys. Super cool. It definitely does look like Speed City. It is a little dark in here, though, definitely. I think I need to change the lights and make them brighter, but check this out, guys. It is definitely cool, and it definitely does look awesome. So here's the fountain in the center, and guys, the leaderboard is even here. Look at this, guys. There is a leaderboard. It's not a real leaderboard, and I don't know who these people are, but it is a picture of a leaderboard. Basically, all I did was put a picture on this wall, and I looked up leaderboard, and this is what came up. So it just looks like a leaderboard. Obviously, it is not the real leaderboard, and I don't even know who these players are, but yeah, look at this place, guys. It is so cool. So I do definitely feel like I am in Speed City. What time is it? Okay, so it's 5 a.m. Sun should be coming up no time, so we'll just wait a couple minutes. Also, before the sun comes up, I want to talk about this fountain. Basically, I made it look like a blue fountain, just like in Speed City, but I did put some glowing lights on it as well. I think that's pretty cool. I did not build inside these buildings, but that's okay. And look, guys, the sun is coming up. Maybe later on, I'll build inside these buildings and we'll actually be able to go inside the buildings of Speed City. And I think it would be really cool to build these buildings up and actually be able to go into the buildings of Speed City. And look, guys, it is daytime now, and this is the replica Speed City. Oh, it looks so cool. It definitely looks cool during the day. How cool is that? That is definitely awesome, and I am happy with how it turned out. So yeah, guys, this is the replica Speed City in Bloxburg. I think it came out great, and I am definitely proud of it, and I do want to build it up a little bit more, make it look even cooler and more realistic, and I do want to build inside of these buildings too. It would be super fun to actually hang out in these buildings, and I don't know what I would build in them, but I don't know. Maybe I'd make them offices because this is a city. I don't know, but I definitely like how this came out, guys. I'm super happy about it, and I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you for making it this far. If you haven't already, please do not forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you for making it this far, guys, and I'll see you guys on the next video.